More than 100 pounds of pot are off the streets of Athens County. The drug bust happened last Friday on U.S. 33. The Ohio State Highway Patrol reports troopers pulled over a vehicle because the driver, they say, was speeding. Then they smelled marijuana, so they did a search and found this. Look at your screen. Ariel Alvarez of Michigan was arrested and charged. He could face up to 8 years in prison and a $15,000 fine.